Civic sense comes from a sense of belonging which creates pride and sense of ownership. As a teacher, we have to address this problem in a proactive way in students' surrounding and their personal behavior. We must teach students to give preference to the elderly, disabled, pregnant, deaf, sick people in a bus while traveling. Now, let us have a look what our primary students have to say through their small acts.